Oh, and he's coming for me. He's decided I'm the next target. I'm the next victim he's got on his hit list. Not quite, buddy. Not quite. We're getting ran in circles. Please land. What is going on, guys? I'm Fierce. Welcome to another episode of the Minecraft Skywars here on Hypixel.net. Today I'm going to challenge myself to get as many wins in a row in Solo Insane as possible. If you guys do enjoy this video and you want to see more of this kind of video, then let me know. Drop a like, right? Let's go for 1,000 likes for another one. And I'll try and beat whatever record I get. Leave a comment if you guys want me to do this in any other game modes. That's pretty much it. I hope you guys enjoyed. Like I said, drop a like, rating 1,000 likes is the goal. I'll see you in the video. Peace. All right, we're here in the first game, and obviously there's not going to be editing in between the rounds for this, because otherwise you guys would be able to tell that, you know, I'm not doing it in a row. They're not actually wins in a row. So there's not going to be cuts here. There's just going to be me just constantly talking throughout each game, and you guys are just going to have to deal with it. You know, I get asked a lot to not cut stuff out, but just the YouTuber in me, like, I can't watch my video back while editing it and, like, leave, like, boring parts or bits where I'm not talking, stuff like that. It makes me curl up a little bit inside and die. So, you know, you gotta do the edits. You gotta do the edits when you gotta do the edits. So, we're gonna cross here and hopefully get our first win here. Now, we're gonna get... Oh, we're not gonna get spawn because someone's got it already. And this guy in his nice full diamond... This guy in his near full diamond would be a very nice first kill, a very nice addition to our kill list. And he's coming at us with the swiftness, and he's dead already. All right, well, that you love to see it. You love to see it. All right. Now, this guy is called Start Hacking in the chat. I don't know about him. This guy's got Ender Pearls up here in the leather armor. Come here, mate. I wouldn't mind killing you.
I wouldn't mind getting a taste of your cereal.
Oh, what does that even mean? I don't even know what I just said. Okay, now, don't pearl away. Let me get the pearls. Let me get the pearls. I would like the pearls. Okay, or die of fall damage, maybe. Or not. Or survive somehow. I really thought you were about to die from fall damage, but you're not going to get away from me. You're going to die here. I'm still going to get your pearls. Thank you very much for the pearls. 3 pearls, I was about to say, but no. That's actually 7. I can count, apparently. I would hope so. I went to school for a little bit, at least. Now, let's see what this guy's doing. He's crossing. Well, what are you doing here? Dead fish, what are you doing? You're gonna run off into the edge, buddy. What are you doing here? What are you doing? Come on. You gotta be aware of your surroundings here, mate. Alright, now let's see. Is there anyone else around spawn? There's this guy over here, seemingly. That was taken. Okay. Let's see what this guy right here is up to. Oh, it's this guy. It's the leather guy. Okay, let's just pearl to him. Whoa! It's laggy leather guy. Let's see what Prestato Jake is up to. Oh, and he turned on me a little bit weird there, so hopefully that's not what I thought it was, but it doesn't seem to matter. This one guy left, he's got 3 hearts. I wish I had a tracker. I wish I had a tracker to just find him, because I definitely saw someone before. Where is he? He's on a spawn island somewhere, I know that. I just saw him a second ago, didn't I? I went past him. Where is this guy? Come on, Pi. It would be a guy called Pi. Oh, here he is. He's in his full diamond. Okay. Let's eat this up and then pearl to him. Let's see how he's doing. How you doing, Pi? How you doing, buddy? Oh, okay. Well, we dropped our sword. Okay. He doesn't seem to want to fight. I was gonna rely on knocking him off there, but he's just gonna run away. Come on. And he FNS'd himself. Okay. I don't know what this guy's doing. I don't know how he lasted this long and how he has some health. Has any health, but let's just kill him real quick. I'm sorry, buddy. I'm just gonna spam eggs at you. I'm gonna do it. I'm just gonna be the egg spammer. Let's just keep it up. Keep on running. Keep running, Pi. One day, maybe. One day, and fall damage. GG. Alright. 5 kills. XPVP kid gets it done. First win. Let's see how many we get in a row. Let's join another one. Hopefully. If it would let me. There we go. Okay. Let's TNT exploding. Lightning. Don't like it. Okay, now let's see. Let's play another tribute game. I do like tribute for these sort of videos. Tribute is a bit of fun. Tribute is nice and close quarters, but you got a bit of space to run away if you need to too. So, you know, it's not just, oh, I'm gonna rush someone's island and spawn kill them in the first 3 seconds. It's a bit of fun. There we go. Okay, we got our gapple. We got our eggs. Let's get looted real quick now. There might be some cuts like at points like these where I'm just looting in the future games. Because, you know, obviously you guys can tell from the game number that I'm still in the same game and I'm not cheating. So... let's see, there we go. We got our potion, we got our gear pretty fast here. We're looking good with our armor, so we're gonna get across real quick. This guy on the island left of me, to my left, isn't really doing much. Now this, what are you doing? You're not gonna let me cross? You're just gonna try and stop me from crossing, even though I can just place blocks the same way you did? I can place blocks too. And you got some mobs, but you don't have armor or anything to help you out here. So I am going to keep chasing you, buddy. You can keep purling. You can purl all you want. And he escaped to a spawn island. And he burned me. And he's dead. Alright, well, you love to see it. Now we're on fire. You don't love to see that. Let's get the leggings from this guy, though, actually. He doesn't even know we're behind him. Yeah, grab that spawn chest. And we're going to knock you this way. Not into the void. We're going to knock you this way to get your stuff. One hit. There you go. Thank you. Let me get those gapples as well. Ooh. Ooh, six gapples. Ooh, I'll take that. There we go. Got diamond leggings on. This guy's pearling. Ooh, let me get your pearls from the guy I was trying to kill originally. You nabbed my kill because he went to your island. So I'm going to nab it back. Ooh, and this guy's coming now. Let's see. You want to get poisoned? Is that what you want? Is that really what you want, buddy? There we go. Okay. What do we have going for us? We're not looking bad right now. We're looking pretty good. And this guy is just running circles around the map. So let's see. Come on, orange fox. Let's see. Six people left. I'm just trying to keep an eye out. What are you trying to do here? You're going to get yourself killed, man. You're going to get yourself hurt, buddy. There you go, and you're dead. Nice job. What's this guy doing? What are you throwing eggs at me for? Do you want me to come over there and kill you? Oh, I'm going to come over here and kill this guy, actually, instead. These people over here look like better people to kill. This guy running to mid with this swiftness. I'm not liking the speed that he's got. I'm not liking his pace. Oh, and he's coming for me. He's decided I'm the next target. I'm the next victim he's got on his hit list. Not quite, buddy. Not quite. We're getting ran in circles. Please land. Oh! Oh! What? I don't know if you guys saw that in my eyes, but like, I thought I was done there. I was about to get so mad. I thought I was done. The challenge was failed. Now this guy here. Come on, Rankster plays. What is that name? Your half health. I don't know how we survived that. These guys aren't even the last people. Okay, let's get across here. Let's gapple. I seriously don't know how I survived that, guys. I don't understand how I just survived that. Oh, and now hopefully we're going to get the kills to back up the game. To win the game. Oh, this guy. Oh, no, you're not cleaning me up. You're not cleaning me up. You're not going to clean me up. You're going to die. Thank you. Okay, now we got to go back and get that guy. Let's get the gapples, actually. Is this a swiftness potion, actually? Oh, no, diamond boots. Let me get those. I would like the diamond boots very much. Thank you. Poison and poison. Okay, we got poison potions. Whoo! I don't, like, wow. That was scary. Okay, let's get over here. The last two people are over here. This guy's on this little island. Let's see what he's got for us. Let's see what you got for me, buddy. What do we want? A poison potion to drop on him? Why not? That was so scary. Like, that was so scary. Did we just get him with that? Did we get him? Did we get him? Does he not know I'm above him? He does know I'm above him. Okay, now he knows I'm above him. He's half health. I could pearl him and then just go for the other guy. Oh, he got refilled just now, actually. Yeah, we might have to pearl to him real quick. Yeah, we might have to pearl to you, buddy. Yeah, you can keep building up here, but I'm still above you. I'm still above you. Still above you. Still above you, mate. Okay, let's just... Yeah, I'm just going to pearl on top of him. There we go. I'm going to knock him off real quick. And he doesn't realize I'm right behind him. And this guy is naked. What are you doing, buddy? There we go. GG, good game. I don't think there has ever been a more clutch Ender Pearl than that. I really don't. I really don't. I can't believe that. I really can't. Well, okay, two games in a row. Okay, let's hit up a different map real quick. Let's hit up Shire. I can't believe that landed. I really can't. I'm still in awe about that. My mind's still blown. Okay. We got a lot of eggs for this map, a lot of quick crosses. Hopefully we don't get instantly ran at. I might even have to go straight down underneath and block it off just so people can't do that. And we didn't get anything good to start us off. Hopefully this guy doesn't come straight for us. This guy next to us looks like he has Enchanter, so he won't be doing that, I don't think. Okay, let's get these organized real quick. I'm going really slow here. I don't know what I'm doing. There we go. Okay, I'm usually a lot faster than this. Let's get this drink up. And let's get on the move up. Okay, now this guy over here seems to be a good first target to pick. He's got those diamond leggings going. Oh, we might just have to knock him off though. Yeah, sorry, Mud. Mud? Sorry, Mud. Sorry, Muddy. Okay, this guy's got the diamond leggings that we just killed, so we can still get those. Okay, he's gonna hide in a corner where I can still shoot him. Thank you for the diamond leggings. I appreciate it very much. Bah! That's one of my favorite songs, honestly. Let's go to mid, actually. No one's even gone to mid yet. No one's even had that great thought yet. Let's make it over quickly, hopefully. And yeah, we made it. All right, let's get this stuff on the road. Now we got our pearls ready. if anyone decides to sneak up on us. I would like a helmet by now, though. I would really enjoy a helmet by now. Gapple. All right. Boots. All right. All right. I think we can just go around to get these kills now. Okay, this guy right here, like, what are you doing? What are you even doing? Is there a guy? No, the other guy's over there. I don't know what he was just trying to find in there. Digging for gold? They're like, well, what are you doing? Okay, let's head over to this last guy. Oh, I did not mean to. Wow, I meant to switch to the 9th slot, and it just didn't switch. Okay, so this guy seems to have blocked himself into his island. Oh, he's anviling. Oh. Ooh, you got some exciting stuff for me down here, mate. You got some exciting stuff for me to see. You're a bit low on health. Oh, and you're blocking it off more. You're blocking it off more. You have swiftness. What are you hiding for, buddy? Why are you hiding? Why are you hiding? Okay, we're just gonna have to... No! Oh! I was worried. I was worried there for a second that maybe he had a crazy sharp 3 and I couldn't hit him for a second. That's 3 wins in a row, though. Not bad. Didn't mean to spam those pearls. That really did scare me a little bit. I was hoping nothing like that would nearly stop my progress. Okay, what map are we going for now? 3 wins in a row. I'm thinking, let's hit up a little bit of Jinzo. Well, you always like to play a little bit of Jinzo. People can rush you here, though, so we're going to have to watch for that. A lot of donors just joined. Not something I like to see, and they're voting for double health. Don't like to see that because, you know, a game with half donors out of 12, that's 5 possible people who are going to be really good. And I think something might have won. No, it didn't? Okay. 2 people voted for stuff there, so there's always a chance. Ooh, and we got some good gear to start us off with. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Didn't mean to use that potion already, but why not? We're nearly full diamond anyway. Let's see. Good weapon, good sword, good arrows. Okay, we're able to go straight across, grab these islands next to us. These people next to us, rather. Let's see what this guy's got to offer us when we cross. Oh, wait, here he had the same idea as me. He had an anvil to use, apparently. Did anyone go to midnet yet? No. Oh, you're not going to egg me. No way. No way! That's what it gets ruined by. You have to be kidding me. Oh, my God. By Edocraft X. All right, let's keep going, I guess. Let's try and get a few more. I killed him! He did that just to fall off! Oh, you ruined my challenge just to fall off. You'd love to see it. Okay, we're going to give it another go, guys. We're going to try and get at least 4 wins in a row, because I know 3 in a row is not my best. I can most definitely do better than 3 wins in a row. I'm pretty confident I would have had that game if I didn't get egged off. Like, it's just so frustrating because he died right away. He eggs me off, and then he instantly messes up, and this guy's already trying to kill. What do you want to kill me for, mate? I mean, I can line up the blocks. I can line up the building for you. But if you try and come over here, you're going to kill. You're going to kill? You're going to get killed. Yeah, you can try it, but you're going to be the one getting egged off if you keep it up. Mate, this guy is obsessed with egging me, with killing me, but now he's the one who's going to be dead. Ah, you shouldn't have tried so hard, buddy. You shouldn't have tried so hard with your wooden sword. All right, now let's cross to mid and get these chests. Nah. There's already diamond people fighting right there. I don't like that. I don't like seeing diamond people fight in front of me when I'm not in diamond. Okay, now I'm in diamond. Wait, I was already in diamond. What? Okay, well, never mind. My very recent statement was untrue. It was incorrect. Okay, let's keep going. This guy right here, you're gonna wanna try and fight me with swiftness, and it's not gonna work, is it? It's not gonna work. I'm right inside you, and you can't even hit me, and you're dead already. You're dead. Good fight. That was a good fight, you know? I mean, I'm happy with that. It was competitive. It was a well-fought battle on both ends. All right. We got our snowball lineup back. We got a lot of knockback ready to be deal to people. We got some TNT, too. All right. I mean, I can use that as well at some point. Let's just slap that on the hotbar if we need to get away from someone. We got one person left. Frederick. Where's Frederick at? Frederick, where are you, buddy? Come on. Where are you at? We got a lot of loot right there, actually. Is Frederick on a spawn island? I feel like he might be on this island, actually. Honestly. Oh, wait, he's right there. There he is. He's trying to sneak from me. I see you, Frederick. You can hide. You can hide, but not for long. XPVP kid. Here he is. He's right here. What do you want, Frederick? What? What's up? What's IP? Okay, that works too. What's IP? What is the IP? What's the IP to the server, Frederick? What is the Hypixel Skywars IP? What is the Hypixel IP for the server, Minecraft server? The server. GG, Frederick. Good game, mate. All right, that's one more win. One win in a row. Can one win be in a row? That's the real question. Those are the real philosophical questions that I like to ask myself every day. Let's play another Onion Ring game. One game. That's our first win. All right. We're popping in again. Ooh, I don't give up. We got your boy, I don't give up. He's the only donator in here. I feel like I fought Mojo already in a game. Your boy Fireboy. Giving your boy Banana Bounce a little bit of good luck. You know, it's always nice to see people supporting each other with some good luck. Let's get our slots done. There we go. This guy next to us is already naked. He's already got no armor on. And he's still got no armor on. Can we get some armor in here? Okay. Honestly, a chest plate is all I really want. Like, as long as I've got a chest plate, I'm happy. There we go. Okay. Well, we're ready to take on mid. Let's see what we got at mid. There's already one guy at mid. Oh, and he's ready to egg me off the second I attempt anything. And this guy's trying to bow me, and the guy at mid is going to try and kill me when I cross. Oh, he's got a knockback rod. Don't want to fight that. Come on. Buddy, do you really want to kill me that badly that you're going to be that annoying? Okay, now that guy's got a knockback rod. He is the one guy that no one's going to want to fight this game. Okay, yeah, you can try and cross here, bow boy, but no one's going to want to fight you. Oh, fire boy. I'm going to need the good luck to fight you. You got that armor. You got that. Oh, you got ender pearls too. Yeah, fire boy, I'm going to have to knock you back into the other guy. Oh, we got a guy right here as well. Oh, how are we going to avoid all these people? Okay, we somehow just managed to juke them out. And we're getting chased by this guy with pearls. Another guy with pearls. Why is there so many people with pearls trying to kill us this game? This guy right here. Oh, okay. It seems everyone is here. This guy just pearled again after me. I don't know what this guy's obsession is with pearling after me, but he really wants to kill me. He really does. Okay. We're going to have to clean up one of these kills because... Oh, Fireboy got a kill. Ooh, scary. We're going to need to clean up a kill because right now our gear's not going to do much against these people. This guy right here, we're going to clean you up. Oh, okay. We need something better than this sword. This sword cannot be what we need. We need your diamond sword and your boots. And your helmet even. Yeah, you know, I'll take your helmet too. If you don't want that on your hands. I can take that off your hands if you need it to get retired. Ooh, Fireboy is over here in this full diamond. Don't run me into Fireboy. Okay, oh my god. He picks up all that gear. You could have just left the gear for me. Thank you for the gear. And now we're going to run away from Fireboy. Okay. He's going to pearl. Here he is. Here's Fireboy! Woo! Fireboy's coming in. What do you want, Fireboy? What do you want? A medal? I'm going to just have to keep an eye out for when he pearls because he's going to do it. I have this diamond sword as well that I could be using, but unfortunately, I'm just keeping an eye out for when Fireboy gets to me. I don't like this. Is that the last guy behind him? Okay, yeah. I hope he turns around and runs around the map to try and cut us off. That would be great. That would be much appreciated because honestly, I'm not trying to fight Fireboy. Oh, he might catch us here. Okay, I thought he was going to catch me there. Just did right there. He still has pearls. Somehow. Let's hit him. Okay. I'm inside of him. Fireboy, I'm literally in you.
I am inside of you, Fireboy. Please.
And he eggs me. Okay. And I'm sorry. I liked to get the kill. I really like getting kills, man. Ooh, and I got a gapple for the kill. That's always something you like to see. Okay, let's see what's in here. Oh, wow. Much better armor. We can probably fight him now. Although, wait. If we just keep running, actually, I can probably get even better armor. Let's see, arrows, a swiftness potion, that's it, game over. Fireboy, your days of domination are over, mate! It's game over now! You're gonna get killed! Okay, can this open? Thank you very much. I don't need another chestplate, honestly. I do like this apple, though. I do like this golden apple. This golden apple is always something that you like to see. We already have a protection helmet. I'm hoping... We can grab one more chest. Where is he? Yeah, we're about to catch back up to Fireboy. Gapples! Yes! Okay. Let's see. Swiftness. Okay, poison. Let's drink. Let's eat this. Let's use this. And Fireboy, it's time you meet your maker, mate. It's time you meet your maker. It's time you meet your match. It's time you meet your match, Fireboy. It's time. It's time. It's time to meet your maker. It's time to meet your doom. Oh, doomsday. Don't pearl. Don't. You're gonna pearl away. Don't be one of those guys who just pearls away for the whole game. You're going to die here. Oh, okay. And he's pearling again. You're pearling again. And he got away. And he's right there. Okay, well, this game is lasting way longer than anyone on Earth wants it to because he's going to keep running. He's going to pearl again. Okay. Fireboy, you've gotten yourself stuck. And I killed him with snowballs after all that. Okay, well, that's two wins in a row. Two kills only there. I think that might have been the weirdest game I've ever played, though, to be honest, with all that running. I did a little bit of running, too. I'm not going to lie. I ran quite a bit. We're gonna hop into another game. Not Onion Ring 2 after those games. Ooh, not Onion Ring 2. Not Jinzo, because that's my bad luck. I don't even know what I just did there. Wait, Where's Tribute? There it is. Wait, did I just remove that? I did remove Tribute. Okay, we're gonna hop back on Tribute real quick. Tribute is our lucky two win in a row game. Map, rather. So, hopefully we can repeat that again. We had those first two wins, and we had the third win, and then we went for the fourth on Jinzo, because I do like Jinzo, and Jinzo decided to really just backstab me, because, you know, we got knocked into the void by a guy, and then he decided to just fall off, you know? Alright, well, we don't have a chest plate, which is the one bit of armor I always like to have every time, so, we're gonna drink this up. We're gonna have to kill someone for a chest plate very fast. We're gonna have to regen pot before we fight someone too. Okay, our enemy has already got to middle, and he is getting spawn chests, and he's full diamond. Okay, you hate to see that. So this chest, probably taken. He's getting killed already though. Wait, we can probably clean him up here. There's a full diamond. Okay, so iron guy chasing full diamond, running him into another full diamond, and we're gonna clean this up real quick. Sorry, full diamond mate. We're gonna have to clean you up. We're gonna have to clean you up. Full diamond, buddy. Full diamond guy. We're gonna have to clean you up. Even if it means knocking you into the void. Okay, you can't just keep running. I'm gonna have to let you get hit into the void by that guy. There you go. Not too bad. I'm not even upset that I got the kill nab, because I'm gonna just try and kill this guy now. Can you get knocked into the void as well? That would be great. Thank you. Thank you for that. Oh, wait. Actually, I still don't have a chest plate now. I do. I have a chest plate somehow. I don't even know where I got that, but I do. Okay, now this guy's gonna chase us too. And there's a guy chasing him. And people chasing him. Okay. Goldfish. Goldfish. There's people behind you. There's people behind you, lucky goldfish. There's people behind you, lucky goldfish. There's people behind you. Okay. Oh, okay. No, 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 no. No, no, no. We're gonna have to use this potion. This guy's already coming real fast after us. Okay, let's just get over here real quick. Let's put that on. Put that on. Put that on. Get some eggs. There we go. We got some eggs on us. Is this the last guy? No, there's one other guy besides this guy. Okay, I would like your bow. I would like your bow. You can try and... You can try this, but it's not going to work. Okay, my mouse is at the weirdest angle ever right now. Oh, I had to really sweat there a second. Wow, my mouse is at the weirdest angle there. He nearly had us. Okay, we didn't even have an enchanted sword this whole game. Let's get a rod. There we go. What's this? Power 3 and a power 1. Okay, where's this last guy now? Where's the last guy? We need our eggs. Is this already going to be our third in a row again? We're going to make 3 wins in a row again this fast? Okay. Where is this guy? Where are you at, mate? Where are you at, J. Pedro?
J. Pedro. ¿Dónde estás, mi amigo, J. Pedro?
Seriously, though. Seriously, though. Where is this fella? Is he just hiding? I think this guy's actually just hiding. Okay, let's get rid of all our iron junk. All in my trunk. I don't want it in my trunk, to be honest. Bro, come on, guy. What do you mean? Come on, guy. He's obviously just hiding somewhere. Where? Come on, where?
Where? Come on, where?
This guy's gonna be one of these people who just hides. I know I've been that guy before, but I don't do it every game, alright? I do it like 5% of my games, alright? We're running out of time here, boys. I would like to complete this. I just want to get 4 or 5 wins in a row. And oh, there he is. He's on a spawn island, hiding. Like I said... He's hiding on a spawn island. Let's just bow him down. Does this guy... Oh! Instant flame arrow. You didn't like that, did you? You're not saying, oh, come on, guy, now, are you? I think he's probably got it. Yeah, he's built a trap down there, hasn't he? Yeah. Come up here. Okay. Yeah, he's built some sort of trap, I think. Yeah, he's definitely a trapper down here. Yeah, he's blocking it off. What is he doing down there? I can literally just... Yeah, he's building a trap of some sort down here. What are you doing, mate? You're gonna fall for your own trap in the end. Alright, well, he didn't even put up a fight in his own trap. Alright, 3 games in a row. Now, what am I feeling? I might be feeling another tribute game. Maybe a Shire game? Ooh, who knows? Okay. yeah, I'm saying bulldozer perk in solo in the soul well. If I ever got a bulldozer perk in the soul well, I'd be happy. I'd be like, hey, I love the soul well, but I never get anything good in the soul well. Oh, you love to see it. The guy voted for double health. Sorry, mate. I'm not going to vote for double health. I would, but I won't. So I wouldn't, I guess. I don't know how I said I would. I think that's usually meant to be followed by I would, but. But I didn't say that. Okay. Don't need that. I do need that very much. Okay. Can you not move my inventory around swiftness? I would like that. There we go. Someone's already at mid. That's not something you'd like to see. And that, okay, those guys are going to be stacked. I think it's the guy that spawned next to me right here. Is this guy... Okay, you're not going to egg me off. You're not going to egg me off. If anyone's going to get egged off in this situation, it's going to be you if you keep smacking me like that. Are they just going to wait for me to come over here? Okay, I might just... Okay, I'm right above you, and you know I'm right above you. I'm just going to poison you real quick. See how that goes. Are they just going to sit in the corner? You're just going to sit in the corner and hide? Okay, they just... Is that a fire res you just drank up right there, huh? Nice little fire res. Okay, I might just bait them to go downstairs, actually. Okay, yeah, let's just go for them. Let's just get it. Let's just... Okay, well, I might have even wasted that potion, actually. Don't think I needed that against them. They didn't really even fight me. Okay, then the person at mid here is going to be our problem. It's going to be our problem, and we're going to be the ones to solve it. Okay, does he not even have diamond armor yet? Okay, Okay, mate. You can egg me all you... Oh, that was not a bad lava. That was not a bad lava at all. You might... Oh, and he's got me. I guess that's the curse! 3 wins in a row is the curse, guys! I died to a lava bucket.